This is Rishikesh Gupta, pursuing third year in telecommunication engineering in Dayanand Sagar College of Engineering, and I'm from Nellore, Andhra Pradesh. My introduction to Career Labs was through a webinar. Career Labs team approached our college through a webinar. So based on that webinar, I chose this Career Labs. I like their curriculum and the way they went through the students, and the webinar was quite impressive. So it attracted me towards Career Labs. And I spoke to my mentor after it, so I felt it was quite impressive. So yeah, I joined through that. After joining Career Labs, I had a diagnosis test based off for testing my skills, my abilities, and my interest, and the path which I'm going to choose, and my interest in various fields. So the test, it was mostly of maths and reasoning, and I had a mentor call in the beginning for my knowing my passion and which field I'm willing to choose. And based on that, they provided me some starter pack courses and advanced courses as well. Based on my interests, I got 6 starter pack courses from Career Labs. It is introduction to C and data structures, VLSI, embedded systems, IoT, and machine learning with Python, and robotics, introduction to robotics. Yeah, that was all about my starter pack courses. Out of the 6 starter pack courses which I got, I chose IoT career track as my advanced course, as I was so much fascinated about embedded systems and IoT. I wanted to work in the field of IoT, so I chose it. The advanced course is all about hands-on projects based on IoT. I built like 6 to 7 projects with the help of Arduino, you know, and I made few projects. It was completely hands-on. It was awesome. There are many value-added webinars. Career Labs provide us focus of month webinars, and which focus on particular aspect like preparing your CVs, or how to write LORs, how to shortlist your universities, how to get scholarships. And these webinars are quite helpful. They teach about how to write it, how to shortlist, and also like how should we think and how should we make it like attractive. And it was quite helpful. And initially, before attending webinar, I don't know anything about it. But after the webinar, I got some confidence to how to build it, how to write those. Career Labs has a great support system and great support team. You can mail them, or you can speak to them, or you can contact them through Telegram, and they do get the response. They'll give you the answer within 24 hours. And I was very happy with the support system. I never had any problem with them. They used to resolve my all problems very quickly. I joined Career Labs in my 5th semester when I was in 3rd year. So I felt it was kind of late, as universities, you're in 3rd year, so it would be kind of difficult for you. But my suggestion to my fellow aspirants or my juniors is, like, if you want to take it when you're in the beginning of the 3rd year, so it would be helpful, and you can build your profile in the span of 1 year, and Career Labs will guide you in that very properly.